Malik!
It seems I am not the only one who has gained power. In all my life, I've never seen sorcery like that.
The seal is affecting your mind. You must stop this.
Why did you ask for my half of the medallion? Do you truly want the army gone? Or were you looking for a way to control its power yourself?
If you won't stop this, I will. Give me the medallion.
No!
It wasn't a question.
Were you anyone else, I would execute you for treason! Leave this place. And don't return.
Wait! That could have gone better. He accused me of treason! What am I going to do? I'll never convince him to give me the medallion now. He probably thinks I'm mad. Get us both out of this.
Sandi Suleiman, Allah intikama mo mi giram.
Does he think I'm King Solomon?
Yes, no.
can't see me, he won't follow me. I hope.
Ah!
Kanam!
Where is he going? Malik. It's after his medallion. The throne room's in that direction. I have to get to Malik first. The astrolabe. Malik wrote to me about it. It's supposed to predict the future through the movement of the stars. Somehow, I doubt it predicted the army. Perfect. Now Malik can kill me for treason and breaking his astrolabe. Maybe I'll just pretend it wasn't me. No, I didn't touch it. It must have been the Sand Army. Thank you. this thing is intended as a mode of transportation. Drive the machinery. Stop the machinery somehow. Hold the water still, that might freeze it in place. Stop the water. Maybe that will stop the mechanism. that's the throne room. Malik must be nearby. I've got to find Malik.
I don't need to finish the company.